Hey everybody, it's me, Coach SuperPaulGames. Welcome back to Navy. We have two games left in the season. I believe we're going to play Arkansas State and then finish the year as we always do against Army. Let's see, in the coaches poll, we have moved up to number 12 in the rank. Let's see where we are in the media poll. We might actually get a decent bowl game. I mean, we're not going to be top anything, but number 12 in the media poll too. I'm doubting we're going to move up too much. I guess we could fall all the way off if we had a really bad game, God forbid. So let's get up on this.
Hi, everybody. I'm Brad Nessler, and I'm with Kirk Herbstreit here in the booth. And we're also joined by our sideline reporter, Aaron Andrews. ESPN and EA Sports brings you what is sure to be another great game of football. Today's matchup features the Arkansas State Red Wolves and the Midshipmen of Navy. We're at the Navy Marine Corps Memorial Stadium, nearby famous City Dock in Annapolis, Maryland. We've got cold temperatures today.
Guy in the polo shirt doesn't seem to be bothered by the cold. All right, Navy, we got two games left. We are 10-0. This is our house. They're not just for the cold. I want to see you guys go out there and not shit the bed. Remember, don't shit the bed. I'm good at inspirational speeches like that.
We're delighted you could join us today for this late season push for bowl bids and conference positioning. For Arkansas State, it won't be easy to rein in the quarterback.
Brad, this is the prototypical quarterback. He's smart, strong, and he makes his teammates better.
Kickoff is just ahead, but first let's take you down for the coin toss.
So if Hanner gets 63 more yards,
Reese's Peanut Butter Cups.
He'll have 2,000 for the season.
Chocolate and peanut butter.
Shut up about Reese's, bitch! We're playing against State, because as the offspring said, it's cool to state.
Freeman Phillips has the ball set how he wants it.
Go, Richard!
Just about ready to kick this game off.
I still love how this game... Like, I put the name Phillips in, and they automatically say it, because it's like one of the pre-programmed ones they recognize. Good job, special teams. Good job, Lakota, whoever took him down. Up four wide, then we definitely want some nickel or dime. Come on, dime 3-6.
They'll start at the 24.
Tripster.
First and 10.
Oh, shit. Yeah! Good job by number 57.
They got the better of them that time.
Get some pressure, bitches. Nice job, Syrian. I think he punched him in the nuts or something. Oh, he tried to shoulder his nuts.
Strong defense to deny the completion.
Good job by a quarterback. He's like, I'm going to show you nuts all day, son. Get the fuck out of here with that. Navy strong. Oh, now he's going to cry. Oh, now I feel bad. Not really. Stop that. America.
Hudson, back to pass.
Oh, shit. Somebody get downfield.
Run down at the 22.
Good job, defense. Hell yeah. Seven's all over the place today.
He did a pretty good job of getting a few yards, but the defense was just swarming to the ball right there.
Let's keep punt middle.
It's fourth down. Looks like they're gonna punt it away.
Punt left always gets like Woods. Always gets spanked on the Sassafrude! Come on, get some block in there. Yeah, that's not a bad return. We'll take it.
They'll certainly need better production from this offense as the game goes on.
Well, they had their opportunities here to make some plays.
What?
To quiet this crowd, but they weren't able to do it.
What are they talking about?
This way, this stadium is going to get even louder.
They must be talking about the other team's offense failing. Cyrus hasn't been on the field yet. All right, King Spotty, you ready? Let's see if we can run into these State bastards.
Tackle after a decent run up the gut. About 4 yards on that play.
Yeah, we'll take that. Good old-fashioned eye for him.
It's second and 7. Ball on the 43.
Later on in the game, we're going to set up, do some running to try and set up the pass early on. Yeah, good blocking. If we keep running like that, we might not need to pass. It would be nice if we could get Cody a few yards. But there's two games left to try and get him over 2,000 yards passing. It's a shame that Jamez got injured. He'd have like 3,000 yards rushing. The Spotty's done a good job filling in his spot. Is Foxy ever coming back? Good game, sir. Oh wait, do we have any counters out of I form?
Second and seven. Ball on the 29.
Well, these state guys are kind of disciplined, I guess. Yeah, King Spotty again. Good job by offensive line, getting some good blocks.
The offense looked on that play. Everybody knew their assignment, and it all came together for a nice run.
They got all the rad moves there. 75, is that Dakota or right tackle?
Ball on the 21-yard line.
Oh wait, the 75. Oh, I think that was Maximus Axumus Arcendro.
He may have changed things up here.
Yeah, I was going to pass, but why not keep running when their offensive line is just kind of dominating them? No, I want... Yeah, weak. Big gut butt play. When am I getting the fullback out if we can get a first down after
this? This will be the first snap inside the 20 today. Strings it out left and he stopped right away. Just about 3 yards there.
How's he stopped right away if he got 3 yards?
He came out of nowhere and put a big hit on the ball carrier.
All right, middle man. You the man. I'm very good at inspirational speeches like that. Fullback power, son. Oh, sexy goat dance. Absent goat's got all the sexual needs. What? That commentary got weird.
See if they can put it in from 6 yards out.
Oh, now he's like, can he put it in? Sexual acid goat wants to put it in, if you know what I mean.
Oh,
good game by King Spotty. See if we can get it to middleman again. Maybe get a fullback glory play with a touchdown.
Second and goal. About a yard to Pater.
Oh, there's a lot of those bastards up there.
They're crowding the line.
Oh! There we go! Touchdown, middleman! Go, Navy! Where's Loud Goat? I mean, Acid Goat. He's like, bring it in, son! Do the dance! Oh! Sexy! Sexy! He's like, you wanna go on a date with me? You like his muscle arms? He's like, I got muscle arms too. We'll fist each other all night long. All night! Acid Goat's got it going on! Hey, that little kid came to the game too. I'm a real Navy supporter. They did well. Good job, middleman. I love fullbacks. Good old-fashioned football. And another great kick by Richard Phillips. Man, I hope it's not. I think it might be our kicker senior year. I worry about the seniors we're going to lose because we're having a good year. Navy! We used most of the quarter so far. I like that. I don't think we even had to run any passing plays on that. Just good old-fashioned, you know, grind your balls football.
He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line. Not a lot of success for this offense on their last trip out.
Yankees Jenkins.
This drive will start at the 20.
Man, they first really love a lot of dime. Oh shit.
Feeds it to the back.
They got me. He started going to the right, so I started going that way.
Did you see how much space there was for that tailback up front? You better be thanking his offensive lineman for that.
From their own some press coverage.
First down.
Be like Lee Press on nails. Get up on them, bitch. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Good job, Loud Goat. Like, bam! Suck grass.
He showed you why that's the case.
Where's his hand going? I think there's a little nut grabbing going on. Probably why Landry fell down. He's like, you grab my nuts, coach! Coach is like, I'll grab your nuts. What, coach? Nothing. Good cover one press.
Ball on their own 28.
Man, they love shotgun. Oh, fuck. Screens! Oh, God dang it! Neji Panda once again stripped the ball, but we couldn't come up with it. Panda has caused so many fumbles this year. It's like, whoop. There it goes, but unfortunately nobody was there to pick it up on our side. So they get a... They walk away with the game there. This N, it means no, 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 no. Fuck. Nah, go with me.
Looking to throw on first down.
Good job, Super Bacon.
The pass good for maybe
now cut his legs off. I'll buy you a machete. It's okay, it's a new legal play. And then Super Bacon's gonna do like, I don't know, lifetime in prison. Coach told me to do it. It's worth it if we win. Yeah! Man, go 57.
The intensity that these linebackers bring to the table. As soon as he saw it was staying on the ground, he made a beeline for the ball carrier.
Like, literally, like a bee? He was like, buzz, buzz, buzz. That's, oh, I think that's Brendan Manch. Man, that guy's been on fire today. Like, literally.
They keep it on the ground.
Yeah, loud go. I love it when our linebackers are coming through like that. Yeah, you be mad, Fenner. You got destroyed by a goat, son. Don't feel bad. I bet Acid Goat gives me dirty looks when I do stuff like that. Probably thinks it's speciesist behavior. Dakota, thanks for the short block. Oh, please don't let that be a hold. That was so late that that came out. Oh, flow! Damn it, Lakota! How did... That didn't look like a clip to me! He barely touched them! Sexy Go... I mean, Asses Go's like, what the fuck was that shit? What was that? I'm gonna punch you in your dick holes. Alright, so that just happened. Wasn't a fan of any of that.
They line up at the 14. First down.
Man, we lost a lot of yards on that.
Navy is up by a touchdown.
Let go of King's body, please. No! Crap! Oh, and he fumbles the ball.
This is what it's all about.
Defense. All of a sudden, I miss Jameis.
They're pouncing on the loose ball.
Damn it. Balls. Well, that's not good for a team. To say the least.
So the question here is whether or not his knee hit the ground before the ball came out.
Come on, please review it. Tell us he was down. That's what I was looking for, if there's a way to review, but I don't think you can call a review on your own. His knee's down, right? Kinda? That must be yes. Thank God. Spotty didn't fumble. His knee was down.
After seeing the replay, it was apparent that his knee was down before he lost the ball.
Yep. Thank God.
Those guys in the booth aren't perfect, but they got it right this time.
See, the game clock is like half a second ahead of the play clock. We're going to just take that into the second quarter. Thank God for booth review. That would not have been the kind of field position I'd want to ever give them. They should make that look more like the bridge of like an aircraft carrier up there. That would be so cool. Four, three, exciting action, two, one. Second quarter. What's up now, State? Go suck a duck.
Folks, that's the end of quarter number
yeah, that's
one.
Right. I said suck a duck.
Game out our hands so far. Seven, nothing.
Yeah, come on, fans, get more excited. We're up by 7-0. Oh wait, no, I want
from their own
power
15-yard
run.
Line. Second down.
Give the ball right back to King Spotty. He's been running well.
Navy is up a score. runs it right and can't get away. Nice tackle.
Just
a yard, maybe two on the carry.
That makes it 37.
I would like... I want Brian on the field. So wait, I need single back, three wide receivers. Yeah, we'll want run curl
flat. From their own 17-yard line, it's third down.
Brian, go deep. We're going to take a shot. Oh, fuck!
Put a little bit too much.
I had my guy. I just could not get him to throw, hit her to throw it well. Totally had him. If it could have been a better throw, that would have been a touchdown. Some regular special teams and a punt.
Fourth down.
Brewers fan!
The team is on the field looking to kick this one away.
It's not out a lot because we don't have to punt a lot. Come on, Habbo.
Jenkins.
No!
He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. You know they'd like to do something a little more than they did on their last drive.
No, that's okay. They don't need to do more than they did last time. Let's do a cover one press.
They'll start this drive at midfield.
I think last time we ran that, Neji Panda stripped the ball. We just couldn't come up with it. Somebody!
On the run.
Good job by Lakota to slow the person up.
Landry gains about 4 yards on the play.
Sit down, Landry. People trying to stomp on you, apparently. That seems like a rude way to play.
Second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on the 47-yard line. He lost the ball.
Yeah, loud goat. And I think, yeah, good job by Lakota popping it out, and loud goat was right there to catch it.
This is just a case.
Great job by the D. I love this defense. This defense has overperformed all season. They're like a C-plus ranked defense. Yeah, you punch that bitch. Wait, that's inappropriate. Essigoat has an abuse problem. Stop punching me. Stop punching the camera, man.
It's first and 10.
Oh, and holy crap. Someone had a dislocated shoulder. So I'm guessing Lakota ripped the guy's fucking arm off. Don't fuck with Lakota.
Trying to change the play.
That's fucking awesome.
He drops back.
No!
Throws, and that one's going to hit the ground incomplete.
These guys just don't seem to be on the same page, and they're going to have to be if they expect to win this game.
Are you whispering that in my ear, announcer?
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Well, just get back to running. That's
Navy,
all we need to do. Make a third and manageable.
It's the tailback.
Yeah, good job by King Spotty again.
A gain of 8 on the carry.
Big old gain. Tearing it up. At the beginning of the year, we had, like, coach goals. Oh, and he's polite at the end, helping people up. And we've met, like, almost all the goals. Like, we've had wins against... We have a winning conference record. Well, we don't have a real conference because we're independent, but whatever.
Is up 7.
Winning record. The only last thing we have to do is beat Army at the end of the year. Well, the coach... for coach to do well. Obviously, we want to win this and get a good bowl game.
They keep it on the ground under great tackle.
Fourth and inches, shit.
A couple yards on the carry.
Fuck it. Middleman, I'm looking at you. I normally do a QB keeper in other games, but the QB
Looks
keeper
like
in this game sucks.
They decided to go for it here. They put everyone up on the line.
Here we go, middleman. Big old run.
Make the stop, the 39-yard line. So they run it on fourth down, and they pick up the first.
What a big play there, Brad. You know, a lot of times on fourth down, you'll see the ball carrier panic, but not this guy. This is a good job of showing patience.
All right, we are kick out to the right. Middleman, kick out to the left. Thunderstruck.
Gets a snap, and he's in trouble.
Ass wipe.
You can credit some of that to the blitz. The offensive line just
I was hoping to take advantage of the fact that they had a bunch of big people out there, but... There we go. Kid Kingpin coming through big time. He's our number one receiver. We don't use him a lot.
This comes down to the timing
usually the best corners around him. Look at him get some separation at the end. He's just like, time for Jets. Boom. Big first down. He's like, do you hear it from Kid Kingpin? I do. He kind of bailed us out right there. I think Acid Goat farted at the end of that. That's why he had to kind of like clench it.
First and 10. Ball on the 23.
Yeah, weird. Good catch.
8 yards on the pickup.
Captain P's going to be screaming soon. But give me the damn ball. Well, maybe. We'll see. Good catch by Weir. Some people say he's weird. But I say he's a good receiver.
Second and two.
That's my stupid commentary. All right, middleman, I'm looking at you. Oh, no, I'm not.
Last time, it resulted in a touchdown. He's changing things up.
No, that didn't work out so well.
Under some pressure there.
That's more than a little pressure.
So about what's the coverage, where's the pressure coming
okay, let's
from,
get our
so on, that you
kind of power
focus at times
formation out here.
Ball. Here, he just missed a target.
Slam this shit up. Yeah, good blocking.
Makes it to the 12-yard
first down.
Good job here converting and keeping this defense on the field. We're getting very tired.
Hello, sexy cheerleader. That one looks like she has nasty hair, so she wash it or something. That's what the coach is paying attention to. She should wash her hair, man.
First
that
down.
Looks bad.
11 yards out.
Ooh, free play.
The halfback with a carry. Defense looked like it jumped early there.
Yeah, they did, but we'll probably still decline it. We're going to decline that. We're going to take second and one.
That's good for a gain of 10 yards. That brings up second and one.
Good rush nonetheless. Let us... I don't want to do a weak toss. I just want to slam it up. I've been doing a lot of the fullback. We'll take a fullback one out of the power formation here.
Second down. Here they go. Only 2 yards from Pater. They're crowding that line of scrimmage. There's let's see. To one of the
oh, line another guy came across the line. What's up, Jacobs? That's going to be like a 5-inch penalty.
First down.
With how close we are to... Oh, it was enough for a first?
Navy looking to go up by 2 scores.
All right, middleman, let's pop this into the end zone. There you go, touchdown! Man, middleman's having his game, the game of his career.
Great job up front by the offensive line. They get a good, strong push that allowed the runner to get it in there for the touchdown.
How you like that, Arkansas State? Go suck on some monkey nuts at the zoo. Like, you can't let Arkansas State into the zoo anymore. They're always in the monkey exhibit. Yeah! Navy. Our offensive line's been getting good push, too, though. They just pushed out a touchdown, baby. And it's good!
And he hits the PAT. Here's the drive.
Sing along. Anchors away to do. Anchors away. I should bother to learn all the words to it. Bazambles.
Jenkins from the three.
See, this is, like, at the half, everyone in the Navy, we should take a moment in the locker room to be like, look around. You see all these guys? We're all not going to be here together next year. Some will move on. Some will get jobs at Dairy Queen. Enjoy this moment. Me and my tackle buddy Winifred will. Ah, Winifred! Oh, Winifred had him, too, but the guy escaped. It's second down, 16. Maybe if I would have helped him instead of screaming out Winifred's name and running the other way, it would have been better.
Looks to pass.
Oh.
Good open field tackle.
Yeah, nice job by Habel pulling him down. Unfortunately, he got the first. Oh, fuck. Where's my guy? Hey, oh, shit balls. Give me a free play for them. Good job by Match. Looks like offsides. I was standing by their tight end.
They got across the line.
Yeah, that happened.
Give the quarterback some credit here for using his cadence to draw the defense offside.
He didn't draw the defense. My guy was just fat and it took too long for his fat ass to get back. Somebody get pressure! At least he had really good coverage by the secondary. Apparently he had nothing open. Oh man, our team's getting tired.
Back to throw.
Oh, dang, man. I wish Dakota would have come down with that. It's still a nice job knocking it down.
Because he got away with throwing what should have been an interception.
Yeah, I wish Dakota had picked that. It would have been a pick six. But still, that's still solid defense. No reason to get
third and five coming
out of shape.
On the 37.
Oh, we got pressure! Yes! God, if he would have had a good throw, he would have had an easy first down. Defense came through again. It's sex and drums! Lady bums! I mean, like hobos, not like butts. Lady butts! I assume that's what Sassafred is yelling as he's running down the field.
He's on his way back onto the field, and he led a great drive last time out. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 36.
Someday we have to get Captain Pete the ball. Yeah, Kid Kingpin again! Coming through! Man, Cody Hannon taking a shot there, but getting it done. It's like throwing a giant cocoa bean. But this way he does, goes to Mexico and practices. It's like, I find the biggest cocoa beans I can. Not really big, though.
Back to pass.
There we go, Captain Pete. It's nice to have you back, sir. Up for grabs. He put his hands up. Captain Pete didn't jump up. What kind of up for grabs is reaching for it when it's coming at your numbers?
Just a minute to go in the first half of play. Drops back to pass.
Ah, shit. Trying to hit Brian for a deep one. Corner,
but it would have never happened if the receiver would have come back to the ball instead of waiting for it to fall into his lap.
So it's second and 10.
I think Brian's the only receiver we haven't hit yet.
Back to pass.
Oh, that's twice now.
And I don't know if this quarterback misread the defense or just made a poor decision, but that wasn't a pass he should have thrown.
All right, we are protect me. We're going to look over at Kingpin.
Looking to throw.
Oh, shit! Fuck balls!
And they push
go Cody.
33-yard line. Gutsy play to try to run for the first. They're just
I was just
short.
Trying not to take a sack. Cody Hannon's still got the legs to do it, though.
Try to pull one over on.
Fourth and two. Oh, man, that'd be like a 50-yarder. Do we dare try and kick a 50-yard field goal? You know what? I think we're going to.
Fourth down, and they'll attempt the field goal. This one is from 50.
I don't know if Richard's got enough leg for this. Oh, shit.
No good. He hooked it right.
Well, it was worth a shot. It didn't hurt us at all. We didn't give them the ball with any time left. That would have been tough to make.
The score here in Annapolis, Maryland is the Midshipmen 14, the Red Wolves nothing.
Oh, I didn't even know they had a mascot. I guess we haven't seen their mascot because they haven't, like, scored or anything. Yeah, Navy! That guy's really excited. She's daintily excited. Oh, Navy. Her ass that goes my hero.
Set to kick this ball off, and we're just about set to get the second half started.
All right, Sassy Fred.
And he'll return this one from the 7. Makes it to the 22-yard line. And now we'll see the offense come out.
Just out of curiosity, I want to go to game stats just a quick second. Player stats. Let's see how close Cody is to 2,000. So he needs, what, like 7 more yards, and he'll have 2,000 on the year? If my math is correct.
They'll go to work at the 22. We've got a 1st and 10.
Ooh, another free play. Oh, go, Spotty, go! Yeah! Man, that was a free play, and Spotty fucking busts it for a touchdown. Holy shit. God, he is coming in and played big when J-Mez got hurt. Yeah, we're going to decline that penalty. It'd be stupid to accept that. That's the way to come back and start the second half.
So if he's doing this now,
whoa, longest NCAA record. For a run. That's pretty cool that he set a record. Good job, King Spotty. I guess we didn't need a field goal at the end of the half. King Spotty's like, don't worry that we missed that field goal. I'll go score a touchdown on this play. This drive? No, this play. I got it. Yeah, special teams! Go Crowder!
And so they'll turn the ball over on the fumble.
Yeah, the ball carrier just didn't do a good job of protecting the ball. This defense took advantage of it.
Man, our team is having a good outing thus far. He's got a 9.5 average. Now, of course, the last run really bumped that average up big time, admittedly. Let's get it to the fullback middle, man.
From the 17-yard line, second down. He's changing things up.
Oh, fortunately got some good pressure there.
There was just no daylight on that play, and the defensive lineman was the reason.
Well, that's one way to get involved in the game. Great stop in the backfield.
Well, I won't get... I was going to say, I won't get too hard on him. That's not the way I want to phrase things. Keep running! That was a little conservative, but that's all right. We'll get Richard out here.
And stop him short.
Oh, fuck!
Oh,
damn. That is not normal. Normally, those are... Aw. Normally we make those.
The offense will start at the 20-yard line.
You guys want to run up the middle? We're giving you a huge room.
Landry,
oh shit!
They'll bring him down around the 30-yard line.
When you're running the ball for big chunks of yards like that, you've got something working.
Yeah, I wasn't such a fan of that play. We should have had him back there.
They'll spread the field with 5 wide.
Let me go! I want to hit the quarterback!
And he's brought down.
Uh-oh.
The 43-yard line. Big game there.
for the first down. Oh, it's because number 27 picked Lakota. Let's get some 4-3 out. We haven't really run much 4-3 yet.
From the 43-yard line, first down.
Good job. I don't know who got a piece of that, but somebody got some ups. That makes it
second and 10. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Yeah, play these guys tight.
It looks like they're going to blitz.
Oh, shit.
Landry gets another carry. And down he goes, right around the 34. Great job by the running back, and that's a game.
Damn it, Landry. Not such a fan of that. We're going to actually, we're going to bring a blitz. We have not actually blitzed much this year, just we don't have the personnel to get away with it a lot.
They're showing blitz. Here's the option.
Uh-oh, crap, Super Bacon. Oh, he got fooled on the option.
They picked a good time to go with that call.
You see him there, he goes, oh, which way? Oh, shit.
They'll move the chain.
Damn it, James. All right, defense, it's time to get stiff. Ask the goat can teach you all about that. I don't care if they come out in four wide. I want goal line. I want this one right here.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Expect the defense to turn it up a notch here in the red zone. Option right. Brought down at the four.
If they would have just audibled into a pass, they would have had it. The slot guy on the right was totally uncovered.
They're crowding the line.
Oh, I got him! Thank God! He still moved forward, but I stopped him from getting into the end zone. Like, come here, big papa.
The defense.
Wait, that's our middle linebacker. He's like, what? You called me?
They put everyone up on the line. They'll go with the option.
Come on, hold them. Yeah. Defense. Good job by Super Bacon coming up and getting them.
Great job of providing run support.
We're coming out in another. Man, our defense did a great job holding them to a field goal right there. Nice job, defense.
Arkansas State is lining up to kick this one off.
Yeah, sorry for getting all quiet. I just, like, totally got into it in that moment. Oh, yeah, good blocking. Good blocking, dudes. Nice.
At the 36, they missed a chance at 3 points on their last drive.
Anytime you have a shot at putting points on the board and you don't get it, you get a little frustrated. But this offense is very capable of scoring.
Oh, that's right.
Time.
Normally I scream at a kicker when we miss, but other than this game, Richard's been automatic, so. Like, if he's going to have a game where it's off a little bit, it's all right if it's this game.
Solid, consistent yardage. They have to regroup, come out a bit more motivated next time.
Yeah, there you go, King Spotty. That's a big gain. Oh, he even jukes the first guy there, too. God, he is tearing it up. He's got to be close to 200 yards. Oh, little shake and bake. He's like, sorry, first dude.
First and 10. Ball on the 39.
Let's get out there. Captain Pete coming through. Another big first down. Man, that was a bad throw across my body. Luckily, Hander's accurate enough where he could get away with that.
First down, 10 yards to go.
Henner's got to be close to 2,000 yards for the season.
Looks to pass.
No, shit! No, dude, no!
And there's the lucky play that this team has been looking for.
They need to get the momentum on their side and really take advantage of this mistake. Now let's see.
That guy just, like, punched the ball out or something. It seemed to fly out. That guy's just like, yeah, I knew it would. Fuck you, State. Fuck you guys. Hold on to that motherfucking ball. After the game, we're going to have hold on to the ball practice.
First down.
Like, Cody, here's the ball. I'm going to be back in an hour. You better be holding on to it.
Hudson.
We're not getting much pressure. Ha-ha! He's probably scared of Super Bacon. He's admiring Super Bacon's rad moves. Oh, I can't catch that, coach.
Second and 10. Ball on their own 24.
Nice job by the defense there. Pushing him back. Come on, defense, make them go out again.
Ball on their own 23. They come out in a five-wide set.
Yeah, Super Bacon. We got the pressure, and he just, like, slapped that baby down. Don't ask me why they'd be throwing a baby, but still.
Nice job of the defense. So it's fourth down. They come out in a punt formation. Woods is the punter.
Elijah Wood?
He's at midfield.
Oh man, that's a bunch of yards.
Gets to about
Let's have no more fumbles. That'd be great, thanks.
Offense will be looking to avoid the turnover that ended their last drive.
I look for the offense to come out with the same game plan as before. You don't make changes after one play.
Nice run up the
Yeah, our game plan should be to continue to run. I mean, King Spotty has been tearing it up. And our offensive line has just been pushing them around.
Second and four.
Good job, middleman. Yeah, there goes King Spotty again. Suck of these nuts.
Woo! Puts him over the 200-yard rushing mark.
Let me remind everybody that this guy's only a freshman. So if he's doing this now, can you imagine what he's going to be doing in a few years?
And that's our backup. Oh yeah, you eat that grass. He's like, I love grass, man. You don't even know. What, ass and goat? He's like, don't worry about it. You'll get it when you're older. Okay. And it's good, right down the middle.
And now we're going to take a look at the drive summary.
Are we? Oh, okay, there's the drive summary. We're just taking a look at the ump in the net for a second.
Navy is ready to kick it away. He's to the 10. He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line. The defense did a nice job shutting down the offense.
Yeah, they did. I am a big fan of our defense. I mean, it partly is my guy is on our defense, but still. I like playing a tackle. Gosh! That was one ugly throw.
Tackle made at about the 29-yard line. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
So he even grabbed his boob. He's like, boob grab! Oh, now they held hands as they run off the field. I don't know what that's all about. Oh well. I won't judge him in his lifestyle. Let's do Prowl Spy, man.
Yard line. Second down.
I'm not actually going to spy the quarterback, though. Apparently, I think I'm going to because I won't get into a three-point stance.
They're going to pitch it. Brought down to the 32-yard line. So the running back comes away with a short gain on the play, and he also gets a first down.
Well, that'll take us into the fourth.
But not before he picked up just enough yards for the first.
I was going to run way downfield, but there wasn't enough time.
Unless we see some sort of miracle, this one's pretty much over.
Yeah, we don't need to see any miracle.
Score, Navy 28, Arkansas State 3.
Yeah, were they the magic hush puppies? They should just accept losing. They can go home now if they want to. We'll play the rest of the game without them. I'm going to go stand on the end, everybody. Let me make an end. Oh, shit. I'm a linebacker, bitch.
Hudson drops back out first.
Too slow to catch up with the guy I'm trying to, though.
The 42-yard line. A 10-yard gain.
Show up at the end because I'm trying to, but my guy's just not fast enough to play linebacker. I'll get back where I belong on the line. I'm like, yo, fatty, get on the line. Has to go. Is like something smoking a fatty. I want to be there. Suck it. Oh, I tore the guy up, made him drop the ball, but none of our guys were there.
Stop at around the 48-yard line. A couple of yards that time on the screen.
This kid's just a sophomore. He'll learn how to break those short catches into big games.
Victor Thornburg? That's a fancy name. Sorry about that. Oh, I fell down. Help me up, mama! Oh, shit, nuts.
Slides down to the ground.
Loud goat, you would have had my permission to late hit him if you speared him into the ground. I know that's not the proper way to play. That's immoral, but I wouldn't have a problem with it if it means we win.
It's third down.
Defense! Come on, Gray Blur, me and you.
Hudson has completed every pass this drive.
Oh, shit.
And he's taken down at about the 43-yard line.
Kind of pisses me off that he's got every pass off.
He'd be brought down before getting to the marker. It's a great effort there to get beyond for the first down.
Uh-oh.
And it's caught.
Good job by Herbert. That's why I love those safeties and zones out there. They're your last line of defense.
From a defender to make a completion possible. You don't see it from every receiver, but this guy's got it.
Drops back to pass.
Yeah, Gray Blur. There we go. We've been. He's not. He's been quiet this game. Usually, he's tearing it up. He got some butt loving. Deep penetration by Gray Blur. Quarterback's like, he didn't even buy me roses. He destroyed me. Anus.
So that sack.
It's heinous.
A little bit now. They're looking at second and 13.
Oh, and one of their guys got injured again. Is up for the game. Our defense hits hard. It loves to injure people.
Hudson.
My favorite was when who was it? Lakota early in the game dislocated somebody's shoulder to get the ball. That's some serious playing. I don't want to play against a dude who's doing that. Don't worry, coach. I just rip his arm out of his socket. I'll get that ball. Okay. Don't hurt me. Yeah, how do you like that? You ain't going anywhere. I don't know why you're running on third and forever. Greg Blair's like, no, son. You sit down, please. Man, our guys are getting tired here.
So it's fourth down, and the offense is still on the field.
Oh, I hit him too! Yeah! Suck it, bitch! Syrian's like, can I hear it?
And make a play on fourth down. It just didn't happen for him here.
9 times out of 10, the defense will make a stop on that play. But, you know, based on the situation, this offense did have to go for it.
Good block, middleman. Oh, yeah. Man, that's some good blocking there. Two. 22 rushes for 222 yards. Got a lot of twos going on right there.
From their own 48-yard line. First down. Feeds it to the back.
Yeah, oh.
Tackle there in space.
Man, who didn't hold that block for very long? Number four just held it for... If he could have just held it for another second, that would have been a touchdown. Are you calling for a false start? Acid go? Still think he's fighting invisible ninjas. Invisibles. Dirigibles. He's fighting the Zeppelin. He's like, the Germans are here!
Ball on the 41.
Well, you are Navy. Wouldn't be the first time Navy's fought the Germans.
Nice run, and he's brought down. That's 4 yards on the play.
That'll make it let's get the half fullback the ball again. I bet Hanner's over 2,000 for the year, though, ball I would think now. Man, King Spotty's been tearing it up. Big. That didn't quite work as well as I'd hoped.
Big fella couldn't get any momentum going.
It's tough to get this guy down in the backfield. He's always falling forward. But on that one, they hit him before he could get his weight going forward.
Navy up big. Just under three to go in regulation.
Yeah, throw it! Oh, God dang it.
That's the kind of field vision you want out of your linebackers. They have to play well in coverage.
Stupid fatty number 50.
Pass plays.
I hate you so much. The wise thing here is to punt and to pin them back. But, you know.
Number 24. Looks like they're going to go for it on fourth down. Well, as they take a look at that injury on the sideline, let's see what this backup can do at quarterback.
Oh, crap. Henner got injured? Oh, I hope it's not for long. It's up to you, B-man. Ah.
Sometimes you get a bit greedy when you're not playing from behind. And I think that's what happened here. In my mind, they'd have been better off punting and forcing them to drive the length of the field.
Yeah, it would have been smarter to punt, but that's okay.
Back to haunt them. It's first down, going
not too
the other
worried
way.
About it.
Catches it, hit for no gain.
I have faith in our defense and the overwhelming lead we have.
It's a nice catch by the junior wide receiver, but an even better effort by the defense to keep him from going anywhere.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 38-yard line.
I'm coming for you. Oh, I touched his shoelaces, I think. Nice job I have him.
Everything about that play was crisp. The route, the throw, the catch. That's fun to see.
I assume that's what it was. I'm on the ground like, Coach, I'm touching his shoelaces.
It's 35. Ball on the 42-yard line.
Oh, man, we had pressure at everything. That should have been a stop. We should have been able to stop him there. Lots of people there and just not enough. Well, now we can see their cheerleaders, so they did something good.
49-yard line. It's first down. Looks for the tight end, but they can't hook
that's
up.
Like some of my throws when I just zip it. Where I'm trying to like zip it into like Brian and
all over.
I just zip it too hard. Suck it! Oh! I slowed him down at least for who was it, Manch or whatever to get him. I forgot to use my arms. I'm like, Coach, I'm running into him. Why won't he fall down? Use your arms, me! Use your arms! Oh, forgot about that part.
Hudson, back to pass.
I'm free!
Going deep.
Come on, defense. Get on that.
It's
there you go, Neji Panda. Coming through again.
You don't want to criticize a quarterback. Something happened, but I'm not really sure.
this triple coverage there. Super Bacon, Habo, and Neji are all going up for it. Neji Panda. Like, one of our guys has got to come down with that. Acid Goat, Celebratory, Interception, Dance. Go Neji Panda.
From their own 33-yard line, first down. Navy up by a big margin. We have less than a minute to go.
Oh, come on! Son of an ass clown. Like, if that had been a good pass, Captain Pete would have been gone. Oh, it's good to see Hanner back.
Navy in control.
No! Shit.
The clock will stop with that incompletion.
Yeah, it shouldn't have been passing there. It should have been running.
With the lead late in the game, you just need to run the football. That's not a smart decision.
I wanted to get Captain Pete the ball.
They go to the ground at East.
Now
they're
making Bird a timeout.
When you get in these third down situations, a confident offense expects to get the yardage they need on the ground. It's a good job by the defense to shut that down.
We're going to let that clock run until they call
fourth down, and they're ready to punt this one away. Jenkins back deep to return.
All right, if they don't want to call timeout. I mean, obviously, it would have been almost impossible for them to score 25 points anyway, the little amount of time that was left. But it's another good game for Navy.
It's away. Oh, that was a short punt.
Well, it doesn't matter. Came off the side of his foot. 28-3. Navy wins again.
And the ball game's over. And our final score in this one. Navy 28. Arkansas State 3.
Branch was huge there, number 57. Branch match, I can't remember his name. 28-3. I like that we're ranked number 12. I don't know if we'll move up at all.
And here's today's Reese's Perfect Play of the Game, brought to you by Reese's Peanut Butter Cups.
The fucking punt at the end?
And peanut butter. Kirk, any final thoughts?
The punt?
Looks like we called this one right.
The punt at the end is the play of the game.
And they were absolutely demolished.
King Spotty ran for 78 yards for a touchdown, breaking the individual single run record in a game. And the play of a game is a punt at the end that doesn't matter? $10,000 in his name. Who the fuck picks the play of the game? Yeah, when that guy broke the record for rushing, yeah, it was that punt at the end that didn't matter. It came off his foot funny. I like it when they kick.
I'm Brad Nessler saying thank you for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.
How is that the play of the game? That would have been a better play of the game. That was awesome. Three of our dudes there throwing into triple coverage. That pisses me off so much. How in the world? Like, King Spotty, he deserved play of the game. He had the play of the game. I like that shot there. The three of them up there at once. Poor B-Man. He had, like, one bad throw filling in, and that's what they show there at the end, too. Alright, so Hanner, I believe, will be at 2,000 for the season. Spotty, man, tore it up. Middleman had a good job, did a good job running out of the fullback position. Not a lot of passes, only 5 receptions. Good job by Quick. Match, man. Brendan Match was just... Yeah, not Branch. Match, I was right. Brendan Match just tearing it up. Lakota did good. Loud Goat, like always. Super Bacon came through. Syrian. My favorite was when Lakota ripped that person's arm out of the socket. That was fucking rad. All right, we should be 11-0. One game left in the season. And that's next week when we take on our arch rival Army. I will see you all then.